Hello and welcome, guys. Dingsy here, and this is Avebots TV walkthrough of Barbarian. We continue with the second part of the storyline. That's gonna be noon? I'm not sure. We shall check. Yep, noon. For the noon, I'm not sure I had those. I think I got the healer. And I kept the mage. That's actually pretty bad, but I was still using mainly my archers. And until I got those. I think I got the ninjas just right before the boss, but I think I managed to kill it for the first time. Because I was kind of stockpiling money and upgrading my army and shit, so I could have like 4 archers, I think. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Yo, Ratkun, I want him to collect items around the town. Nice. So here we go. Let's start with... I think at this time I already could get my 3 archers out. So let's jam it out and see if I can... If I did it like this. Oh yeah. At this part of the game, it's introduced those. Those are the new enemies that you can see here. It's the ones that shoot 3 times in your direction. The first part of the game were the ones that shoot 3 projectiles at the same time in 3 different directions. Generally in your direction, but yeah. And also always there, the small dudes. So yeah. There comes the troll. I was still using archers, I think. I'm not sure that I had a mage out. It doesn't do anything, since at the first... I'm pretty sure the first 3 parts of the campaign, there will never be enemies stuck up enough for you to use the AoE of the mage. But you can see the mage was like 20 nodes, and my generation of nodes was horrendous at the start, because I haven't upgraded it, so by the time I could barely summon my 3rd archer fast enough. Hop, hop, hop. As you can see the map up there. Someone's going towards the town. No, we can't let it hit the gem. And my gem wasn't really upgraded as well, so... I was dying a lot. I think. Most of the times I died because I didn't watch the map, and then suddenly something was hitting the crystal, and then the crystal was dying in like 2 hits, so... Man, if you don't stand still, those archers kind of miss the targets. That's kind of a problem, I think. The last thing I upgraded was the spread of my units, because I didn't have problem dodging the bullets. Usually, when I was surprised or well, just swarmed, the spread of my party wasn't really... much issue. I think at this time I already got the pet. It just wasn't upgraded to get things from the town like beacon and shit. But yeah, there comes the new enemies that shoot one big... If that shit hits you, man, everything dies. The big one white projectile from the red dudes. Boy, they're coming pretty swiftly. Well, I guess for this point here, mage wouldn't be so bad, but his range is shorter than the archers, and I was like, everything with the shorter range than the archers was like, no, no, no for me, but it turns out archers have like the longest range in the game, so not so good with my decisions early game, with the upgrades especially. I was going for strictly archer, but I think I can see now why going for something else would have been different. There comes some heavy units, or I remember that wave. Let's kill everything else and then we'll deal with the double damage and go and just dodge. Don't let them reach the town, because those do massive damage to the crystal. Come on, one down. And again, I like the music. Got it. But yeah, I'm not sure I could use much of double damage here. Because I was scraping to get my 4th archer, and I think at this wave I got it. Around this wave. Yeah, with the first car. This dude doesn't do anything, just tries to reach the the crystal. And once, I'm not sure if it one shots it once it reaches it, but yeah. As you can see, since I've upgraded my town to the max, at the end there are like some archers shooting at the dudes that are close to the crystal, but those really don't help much, trust me. Okay, time to drop a stun. Stun double damage combo, so no one's shooting, just my archers are shooting. And yeah, nice. Stun, I don't think the stun uses, yeah, the stun doesn't use nodes. But you need to kill 5 in order to recharge the stun, now it's up again. And the stun is pretty useful to clearing projectiles flying towards you, well there's a lot on the map. Or flying that are gonna hit the crystal. At the start I was at the position where I sometimes need to soak up the shit flying towards the crystal. Since I was like way back here, but since they shoot in my direction, the projector was gonna hit the crystal anyway, so I had to like, holy shit, I need to get those, because the crystal was dying before I upgraded it. So yeah, you have to consider when, like, they're shooting towards you, so you might not want to stay in the general direction where the crystal is, like, exactly I am at the moment, but this is kind of far here at the start. Okay, still dodging those. Those pass through you, so they can hit like multiple units while the projectile is getting soaked up by one of my units, usually. Later on, their projectiles that just pass through and hit everything, so those are kind of nasty as well. But at this point of the game, yeah, you can probably get. Oh, I remember starting with the double damage because, yeah, it's a massacre. That wave, holy shit. As you can see, that's a lot of flying projectiles. Man, those hurt. But yeah, the damage was pretty good. Okay. Stun, because those get. Oh! I got shot. How did that projectile did not get destroyed? I don't understand. You want. Once you feel safe to, like, take on the boss. You should be able to, like, as you can see with your army, almost one-shot the toughest enemies. Almost. I'm almost one-shotting them. Like, one volley from the party should be enough to, like, get those. Else, you have problems progressing. I don't even remember that dude. Oh. Guess he does shit. Just double damage his ass. Yeah, the first few bosses even have hats with them. Should use something. Okay. And yep. That was the noon, guys. Boss? Okay, I think. At the end of the noon, I unlocked the ninjas and then I realized, holy shit, they're really good, so the next part we'll be using them. Thanks for watching, see you next time, I'm Dinksy, and this was Avebat's walkthrough of Barbarian. Thanks for watching.